Welcome back to another Console Collector video. Welcome back to part 2 of the full GameCube set playthrough.
Alright, we're on 1080 Avalanche. This game I'm looking forward to because I've played a lot of it, and I believe Phantom Link has as well.
Yes, I have. It's a really good game.
So let's jump in. We're going to do some multiplayer here. I have pretty much everything unlocked. Again, I've spent many hours on this game. This is my original save file from back in the day. I'm going with Ricky Winterborn. I just like him. He was in the N64 version. This board here, you can see it's the 8-bit board. It's really cool. But hands down, my favorite one is the NES controller board, which I'm going to go with.
I'm going to go with Bones. Because I thought, growing up and playing this game, when I unlocked him, I thought it was the funniest thing ever. Funny character for sure. For boards wise.
Well, the rocket and the paintbrush.
The paintbrush, yeah, I remember that too. I'll probably go with this. The paintbrush with Mr. Bones.
Alright, ready up.
No, I just remember the controls, that's it.
Yeah, it's been about a year since I've played this.
See, like, there's black diamond runs, you know?
Yeah.
Like...
Which one do you want to do?
Don't matter.
This one looks long, so maybe we'll do this one. Tree Top Trauma.
I have to remember here. I might be rusty.
Yeah, I think we're both pretty rusty, but...
Growing up with this game, though, really well done.
Oh, yeah, this one, too, where you can pick the music?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a good song. Yeah, Finger 11, this is wicked.
Yeah.
With this NES board, when you jump, it actually makes the Mario jump sound, which is just, like, so cool. Legit, he's on a paintbrush and I'm on an NES controller.
Oh, God.
Whoa, wait a
minute. I fell already.
Oh, boy. Yeah, it's been a while. Oops, I was trying to do a jump trick.
Oh!
Come on, Ricky. Oh, yeah, taunting is the Z button.
Oh, is it? Oh, yes, it is. Okay.
I can't remember how to crouch down. Oops.
How do you do, like, backflips and, like, those crazy tricks again?
I can't remember.
I know. Oh!
Oh, that's my balance.
You have to hold R, and you do a jump off the ramp, and it does a backflip.
Oh, okay. Oh, man. That was fun.
I like the paintbrush because it leaves like a trail of paint.
That's so cool, I didn't know that.
Yeah. And Mr. Bones, he's so skinny. It's so funny. Oh.
Oh, I suck. I retired, I crashed, I died.
Oh. Just the...
I'm trying to get your balance
back.
Yeah,
I fell. You have to do it so quick. You lost already?
I died. Oh. Too much jumping and fooling around.
Oh.
I think you already did.
I could still die though.
There you go.
Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. Oh. Is there another bigger jump coming up? Oh, just. Okay. Man, I missed this game.
Ready? And jump! Nice.
Oh,
and, oh, what? Oh, nice recovery. Alright. I was thinking, I just wanted to show the gorge jump, maybe. Because that was actually something I really liked to do back in the day. Oops. I can't remember where it was. Was it trick?
I think so. Was it when you do the one jump the and big, then the tricks gorge, and then you're done? Yeah, it's this then.
Ricky Winterborn. He's Canadian, too. Right here, you can actually look better at the boards, which is cool.
Yeah.
The NES controller.
Or the rocket ship.
Yeah. This thing's crazy fast. I guess you should expect that with a rocket.
Yeah.
I'm going to go with this.
Oh, look at your records. That's not bad. Yeah. But that was a long time ago, right?
Oh, yeah. Definitely not recent. Airmake. I think this is the one, right?
It's got, yeah, because it goes down, you do that big jump, you land, and then it's like done.
Yeah.
Right?
See how bad I suck.
here it goes.
Uh oh, I screwed it up. Neck breaker.
Oh.
Yep, I don't know what I'm doing. Fail.
That's a big jump, though.
I'm gonna try one more time, and then we'll give Phantom Link a shot here.
I need to remember how to do the tricks.
Yeah,
there's like grab plus. No, you're not doing. Oh, there's a tail grab.
How was X?
Rocket. Oh, you almost did a foot flip there.
Ah, that was decent. Alright, we'll back out because I'm sure he wants to change his character.
No, I can use the same one.
Oh.
Just to make it quicker.
Alright, okay. Well, Phantom Link, give it a go.
Sure. I think you get more speed like that.
Oh wow. Double. Whoa, jeez, look at this guy go. Put me to shame.
Yeah, that's not.
You beat me. Nowhere near my old record, but no. Close enough.
It's been how long? I don't even know. Let's see this one we go.
The seatbelt.
Oh, dang. I was trying so hard there. I do remember this because the gourd was fun.
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, well, I guess that'll be it for 1080 Avalanche. My initial thoughts, which now I speak from experience as well, is this is hands down my favorite snowboarding game on the GameCube. Would I recommend it? Absolutely I would. It's such a fun game. All the unlockables, all the different things to do. This is just the tip of the iceberg in this game. No pun intended, Avalanche.
Yeah.
And would I come back to it? Absolutely. This is actually one of my favorite GameCube games, so definitely check out 1080 Avalanche.
So my initial thought on the game, it's super good. I used to play it back in the day a lot. I used to play with my friends head to head all the time for fun. I played the storyline to it. Really good. Recommendations? I highly recommend it, like a lot. If you can get it in your hands, definitely play it. It's a super good game.
Would you come back to it?
All the time. I definitely would come back to it any day.
All right. We're back with 4x4 Evo 2. This looks like some kind of rally game. I personally have zero experience with this game. How about you, Phantom Link?
Never played it. I've honestly never even heard of it, but looks okay.
The beauty of the GameCube set, playing through it all, there's a lot of games we're not gonna, or that we don't know that we're gonna be playing. Okay, so we're just trying to figure out how to set up the race here. I guess we'll just two player mode. We'll just press
start. Wait. Computer direct. No, that's just me and you.
How do I just start?
Do two laps. Continue.
Two laps?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And the track, if you want to just stay on here, that's fine.
Yeah, but we'll just pick whatever. Vehicle selection. Evolve vehicle. Hey, whoa, there's actually a vehicle. That's cool. Oh, Lexus RX 300. Oh, the Montero.
Look at Frontier. The top, look at the top speed of the Montero.
Oh, boy. This is all Jeeps, Wrangler, Liberty, Cherokee.
Yeah,
they've actually got licensed games in this. I'm impressed. Or licensed cars, sorry.
Yeah.
Yukon, Sierras. Oh, Durango. Dakota. Well, me being a Dodge guy, I'm going to go with the Durango. Well, this is me, so. Oh, you can pick the color of your vehicle? It's blue. Well, I'm impressed already with this. This is pretty cool. And I'll just leave everything else, so I'll continue. It looks like.
Hey, my turn. Unique. Alright, evolved vehicle,
evolved,
right?
Yeah, evolved.
Okay, what do we have here? Oh, okay.
Tundras, Tacomas, RAV4?
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm trusting in a RAV4 out rallying.
What's all the way at the top here? Okay, Blazer, so it's like stuff. Chevy and just a
Suburban.
Okay.
Knowing Phantom Link, he's an import guy, so he's probably going to pick something Japanese. A Liberty Sport.
I don't know, I might pick a Jeep. They're not bad.
Yeah. You sure don't want the Montero?
No, that's too slow. I don't think that will go over too well.
Putting along.
Look at the handling. The top speed,
That's great, but the top speed is just garbage.
Yeah, I'll just go with the Jeep. I'll probably go with the Sport. The handling.
Good speed, too.
Or you go like that. It's just opposite, right?
Yeah.
Let's go like this one.
Go race, I guess. Oh, yeah, color.
I'll go white.
You got way more choice than I did.
Yeah, that's all right. Vehicles, that's good.
This is cool.
Okay, now I don't even know how to... R, probably, or A.
That's what these racing games, you never know.
Yeah. A lot of it dealt with the A. It usually is A.
But then other ones like R's gas and L is brake.
So we'll have to see.
Some are A or gas, B is brake. Just kind of depends. There's a lot of racing games on the GameCube. So the controls are going to probably mess with us.
Oh.
Yeah, whoa.
Oh,
oh, it's in first person.
Oh, it's R. Okay.
Okay, it is R.
Okay.
Whoa.
So oh, nice. Man.
I feel like the Montero would be garbage in this. These guys are going pretty fast.
Yeah, they'd still be at that start line.
Oh, see on Phantom Link's screen, there's no blue Durango. Whoa, I just missed the bridge. Man, like, I'm like, dude, bouncing around. Is this on the moon?
This is hard.
Oh, there's Liberty.
Yeah, there I go. This is bouncy.
It's super bouncy.
Whoa.
I crashed. Oh, dang it. I really appreciate the real cars in this. That's really
cool. Yeah, no, that's cool. You don't really get games like that,
especially this era, yeah, to have actual licensed vehicles. Not sure who wanted the Montero.
Oh, there was this. Oh man, that was bad. It's the biggest split road.
Oh, okay, so you can change the camera too.
How did you do that?
Press Y. Oh, I'm not a big fan of first person driving games, so I feel like this is a little more easier to navigate. I'm in 10th place. You're in first? Or
wait,
numbers on the arrows.
I'm in fourth. Second lap.
You're third, I'm fourth. We're in the second lap.
Also, there's only four people in the race.
And we're doing terrible. Oh, I missed a checkpoint.
I can't even pass these guys.
Oh, they're too fast. I missed a checkpoint. I think I screwed up.
I don't even... No. Oh, okay.
I'm at someone's house now.
Yeah.
I totally screwed up.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, there's a bus there.
Come destructible on. Environments. That's cool.
I can't even pass him. I keep crashing on you. No, I don't even know where to go.
Yeah, I'm just going to just go on the road because it's a lost cause for me.
Oh, there's a split road. Oh, I did it. I flipped my
Jeep. Oh, you flipped. Whoa. Rolled it.
I'm stuck now. Awesome. No, I'm not. Look at this.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I can still go at least. Off-road like that. Now I have 10 on my arrow. What does that mean?
I have no idea.
I came in third place, and I hit a pole.
I'm pulling up the rear. The graphics look kind of almost like blurry, I feel like.
A little bit, definitely. You're kind of up to the finish. Right there.
I did miss a checkpoint, huh? That matters. Did I pass the checkpoint? Does it make me do this again?
I don't know.
Oh man, I don't even know what's going on. I think I had to like redo it. Yeah, because this is the house I was at.
Okay then.
Alright, well. Man, there's the fence I destroyed.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, well, I think that's going to be it for this one. So that's 4x4 Evo 2. My initial thoughts is it actually controlled pretty well. It has a very fun feel to it. I really appreciate the real cars they got in there. Graphically, it's okay. Average at best, I think, for GameCube. Would I play it again? I think this game could have some fun, especially in like free mode or in something like that. Maybe there's some kind of like destruction derby mode, I don't know. And would I recommend it? Again, I think it's one of those games, if you find it cheap enough, give it a try. What do you think, Phantom Link?
Initial thought on this game, it was definitely different. Not bad. The controls were easy. I don't know if I prefer first or third. but definitely really good. And recommend if you like off-road / racing games. I think I would definitely give it a try and more playing into it. When I come back, I would give it more of a try, like Free Roam and other stuff that they have in the game instead of this. So
I was just going to add quickly that this is more like, there's a lot of rally games I played, but this is more of like truck style rally games, and you don't really see that a lot on any console. It's mostly like Subarus and like Lance or Evos and stuff, and in rally games. So yeah, this is a good like truck rally style game, I guess. Also, like we said earlier, it's very bouncy, which is kind of unique. Take it as you want.
It was also super hard to control when it bounced.
Yeah, so. Flips and rollovers.
Yeah.
Alright, we're on to aggressive inline. I have no experience with this rollerblading game at all.
I actually did play this a bit when I was growing up. Now I remember, it's not a bad game.
Look at those old computers. Well, okay.
Yeah, I remember that.
Whoa! So what does this have to do with rollerblading?
Maybe it's just telling you how hard the game is, so
make you smash your computer at work.
Alright.
I can definitely not do that in real life.
They're both there.
Phantom Link is more familiar with this, so I have to walk me through this. I'll pick our guy. Jared Grob. Shane Yost. I butchered his name. Chrissy. Holy, this is sensitive. I guess it doesn't really matter. Edwards looks average.
I just, whatever the name
for Chris. Sorry.
Is it working?
Back.
Oh, is it me?
I
was confused.
It's not working.
I was like, what the heck? How do you change it? Okay.
Select me.
Is this?
A. We're gonna hit A.
No, I don't want him.
Oh, button right?
That's
top buttons.
This is your guy. Oh.
It's, yeah. Weird.
Alright, I'll pick her.
Chrissy, but yeah. No last name.
Yeah. Oh yeah, these are just the stages. You don't have those unlocked, so it's the first one. Movie lot.
So I feel like this is probably like Tony Hawk games, kind of, but with rollerblading.
Yeah, it actually is like that.
Okay.
So this is just like, so reversing for most points, I guess.
So in other words, you win.
Dude, I don't remember. I haven't played this in a long time.
Oh, blood? Wow.
Yeah. Oh, well, I just fell.
Wow, this is a bloody game. Mortal Kombat? Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh.
Wolf. Sounds like Green Day. I was pretty low on energy.
Oh, I'm just gonna grind like the. Oh, I just fell down.
Oh, there's like a balance system.
Yeah.
I was never really into these games when I was younger. Oh boy.
You can even stall like this.
Oh, nice. Am I winning? Somehow?
Yes.
Oh boy.
You are?
That's shocking.
I don't even. I keep falling.
This is kinda cool though. I can dig it. Oh.
I kind of got used to the game again and...
Well, 75,000, yeah, there goes my entry.
Oh, I fell on 20,000 score there. Oh.
Okay, why did it?
I don't know how to do like any of the major tricks though. But
it's probably been a while since you played it.
Yeah, it's been a long time. Definitely.
There are two wins. Alright, well, I guess that's short and sweet. So aggressive in line. My initial thoughts were very Tony Hawk's style, just kind of free roaming, doing tricks and stuff. It's kind of fun. I think you definitely need some more practice before you get into it and get really good. Want to come back to it? I think probably not. This isn't really my genre of games. Would I recommend it? If you're into the Tony Hawk games, I would say yeah. It seems pretty good. Graphically, it's decent. Controls seem pretty good. So check it out.
Initial thought, controls are easy, well, somewhat good. The controls itself, like the tricks wise, is difficult. You'll get like the character like spin the way you don't even want it to sometimes. It's like weird. Recommend, if you like the, like he said, it's like a Tony Hawk game. So if you like those games, but rollerblading style, I'd recommend it. Would I come back to it? Yes and no. It has its ups and downs. Depends if I want to be in the mood to play it again.
Which, there's a lot of games like that. You just gotta be feeling it.
Yeah.
Alright, on to Alien Hominid. I do have some experience with this game. I have played it more recently, within the last year. Honestly, this game is a great hidden gem. I'm really looking forward to playing it with Phantom Link.
I have never played this game. I've heard really good things about it though, so I'm pretty excited to try it out here.
All right, let's start this up. This is a run and gun style game, similar to Metal Slug. And it's multiplayer. Skip over the cutscenes here.
So, by out of one, does that mean just like...
Stage one, out or of world one, level one?
Okay.
So, it's like an arcade-style game, and Phantom Link will be able to drop in and press start once this is all done here. We kill aliens. Nothing to see here. The art style is really great in this game.
Okay. All right.
So here we go. Let's get going. Oh, that's the factory. From my experience, this game is pretty difficult, actually. I've never had anyone playing it with me, so maybe I can actually do
this. Oh, I'm on the building. I didn't know I could do that. That's cool. Oh, I died.
Oh, bus.
Oh! They're coming behind us, too.
Oh, I got in this vehicle here.
Alright.
What's cool is you can shoot in multiple directions, too. Oh.
Oh,
wait. Oh, it's in the vehicle.
Well, that was quick.
Oh. Oh.
What's that?
So, something secret here? Money? I don't even know what that was.
Oh, what's
so
that?
So much action.
Oh, no, there's something back there.
Oh, sorry. Oh, we're at the first world boss
already. Oh, I don't... Oh.
One hit death, so you really gotta be careful. Don't get down. Oh, you got me. Oh, no. How did I expect you to avoid that? Oh, didn't give me that time. There you go. Now he's going to come again, I think.
Oh, yep. Jump.
Ah, oh, I blew it. What are you going to do?
Oh.
Oh, nice. Oh, I did it. Nice.
Well, that was quick.
Yeah.
Alright, now they're gonna start coming again, I'm assuming. Yep.
Oh, here we go. The government agents.
Yeah.
Perry Mommy Daycare. You see that?
Oh!
Oh, it's coming from behind.
I just threw a grenade. I didn't know you could do that.
How'd you...
I think it was X.
Oh. A helicopter.
I threw it with X.
Oh, goodness. Save it for, things get hairy.
Whoa. Oh! Almost dropping on my head there.
I love games like this, the old ones where you have two people or multiple people on screen. Oh. They're lots of fun. These guys are like no chance here. They just drop so quick.
They're jumping. Yeah.
Oh boy.
What's that?
He's got like a flamethrower or something.
Oh, what is? I have no idea. What, oh.
Oh, he roasted you. Literally. Oh, oh, roasted
this
me.
This guy has a. I don't. Oh.
Oh, nice. You think that's it?
Yeah. Oh, I'm not saying he's hanging up. It's good. Yeah.
So much going on. Oh, coming out of the sewer.
Oh, I died. Oh,
me too.
What did he throw?
Oh, press start to continue. Gas pass.
Oh. I like how they shoot.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Oh, this guy behind me again. Oh, I just melee him. I don't even know how.
Was it melee weapon? Or
I guess so. Oh, I went underground. I didn't know you could do that.
I'm probably if you stay in the center, it's kind of the safest area.
It is. Oh, boss time. Whoa. Oh. Okay.
Grenade.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, oh, you can jump him at least, right?
Oh, I just got pounded.
Crap. Oh, he has...
this laser guy. Yeah, same laser. Uh-oh.
Oh, he hit me.
I didn't know where he was going to go.
Dang.
I'm just laying these grenades into him.
He has a lot of health.
I'd say. Oh, is there a health bar at the top? I'm just too focused on the...
That's his health
the
bar.
The action.
Yeah, that's his... Oh, no!
Am I even hurting him, or do you gotta shoot him in the eye? Oh, you gotta shoot him in the eye, I
think. Oh, you do. Wow, okay.
That makes it harder. Oh, he's gonna punch.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, this is hard. Oh, I just jumped too...
Oh, I was watching you. Shoot.
Oh, oh no. No, no.
Nice. He's still in between here. Then you can shoot right up and then jump, watch the pound. I think I got a.
Can you go right to him like this?
Yeah, he can't get you. Just watch for the punch.
Oh, and.
That's push. What I was doing. I jump up and shoot down and then shoot up.
Oh.
Oh, oh I didn't expect that. These lasers are deadly. See, jump and then down.
Yeah.
Watch out. There you go, nice.
Oh, yeah.
And we kind of get a system going.
This is a.
Jump.
Yep.
Oh, I think he's almost dead.
Oh, okay. Oh, now what?
We're doing single punches.
Oh.
I'm red. Or, what's going on here? Oh, we can still shoot? Is that my laser? Oh, I picked up a weird gun.
Oh, that's cheap.
Oh, he's got no
arms
now.
Oh, no, there's agents here.
Smart agents.
He has no arms now, though. Oh, here we go again. Where's he going?
I can't even shoot.
He's going to come down on you. Oh, how did... Oh.
Man, this is a tough boss.
Yeah.
I remember I couldn't.
Oh, he's almost dead! Watch out, don't. Go. Oh, that's gonna be close to you.
Nice.
He's dead.
Got him!
Nice.
Mash that dude.
Nice.
Look at
that.
His eye.
Oh, nice.
He
did it.
Wow.
They're excited.
I'd say.
Oh. I'm here for the bus to pick us up.
Chill.
Their heads just poke out.
Yeah. Alright, well, that was Alien Hominid. My initial thoughts and my experience with the game is it's a lot of fun. Definitely difficult, but yeah, just those few minutes with Phantom Link here, that was a lot of fun. I really like games like that where you just have two friends on a screen just shooting it up. Would I come back to this? Absolutely I would. I really like this game. It's a great hidden gem on the GameCube. Would I recommend it? Again, absolutely. I think there's a lot of fun to have with this game.
I first opinion on it is, for my first time, I definitely enjoyed it. The controls are easy. A lot of jumping and dodging, though. And to stay in the middle is definitely the way to go. Back and forth shooting. And you can constantly just keep pushing B to keep shooting the gun. Recommend is really well done. I enjoy it a lot. Different gameplay from a lot of games. Definitely like it. And would I come back to it? I I would honestly like to come back to and beat it. Probably one day.
Alright, that wraps up part 2 of the full GameCube set playthrough. Be sure to check out part 3.